The good news is we have a wild and hilarious prank for you today. The bad